I am loving it. I am being challenged. I'm being taken out of my comfort zone. Before coming to the RCA, I was a practicing fashion designer. Arts has always been in my mind, in the background, as a place to come to innovate my practice.